like what we put in the opening. The comfortable music and the creative color changing effect make us feel relaxed. To make that effect, just free download the VideoProc Vlogger from the comment section. Now, let's get the tutorial started. Launch up VideoProc Vlogger. Start a new project. Add several videos and one music clip that you've prepared to the program. Drag the music clip onto the audio track. Then we add these three videos onto the video track by turn. Use the split tool on the toolbar to trim these videos based on the music beat. This can help match the changes of the videos to the music beat. Next, we use the shortcut M to add proper markers on the music clip. And then split the video into parts based on these markers for making the changes on the color match the music beat. Now we can start to make the color changing effect. As we can tell from the outcome, the dynamic coloring process is completed in three different states. From the complete black and white, to the petals becoming colored, and then the background gets colored. Thus, we now need to select the first clip. Go to the color icon on the toolbar, click on it to enter color in the filter editor panel. We just need to choose the mono filter on the left preset section for turning the entire picture into black and white. Hit apply to apply the changes. Then we select the second clip to enter the color in the filter editor panel. To make only the flowers colored, we need to bring down the saturation of blue. Go to the inspector panel on the right and scroll down the mouse. Find the HSL section, click to select blue. Move the saturation slider to the lowest level. We can see obvious changes. To get rid of the blue color, we can select the lavender blue color and reduce its saturation value to the minima. Hit apply to get back to the main interface. As for the third clip, just keep its original state. We don't apply any edits. Finally, we get this. Then we handle the next video. I want to make some changes. This time, we don't turn the first clip into white and black. Instead, we keep the blue color of the background. Go to the HSL section, select red. Bring down the saturation slider to remove the color of the flowers. Then select green. Decrease the saturation to delete the green colors. Then go back to the main interface. Now we select the second clip, and we color one of these flowers. That is to say, we just need to remove the red of this petal. That's how to add a color changing effect for the second video. Last, by following the same steps, we edit our third video. That can bring us this. To make the color changing effect look better, we need to go to the upper left to find the transitions. Go go to dissolve transition, drag and drop it in between two clips, not show the different color state. Use the mouse to adjust the duration. Go to ripple transition and add it onto here. Take a preview. Can you notice the difference? In the same way, we add transitions to the next transition points. Now can bring us this. That's all for today's tutorial. Try this amazing trick on your next video. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to subscribe. We'll see you in our next tips. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!